Just when you thought Tesco had given up on world domination, they do this. You might call it the Tesco tablet, they call it the Huddle. With all the bells and whistles you'd expect, Android software and apps, a HD screen and a camera. But is it Tesco value or Tesco finest?
It's been engineered in a way that makes it a brilliant technical product. So I'm hoping that the engineers and the technicians out there will say, hey, well done Tesco, you've made something that really is robust. We think it is. But of course we do want loyal Tesco customers to embrace it.
The Huddle costs £119, but it's just £60 if you pay with club card vouchers. That makes its cash price more expensive than the £99 Amazon Kindle Fire, cheaper though than Samsung's Galaxy 2 and Google's Nexus 7. Still though, Apple's cheapest iPad, the Mini, outprices them all, starting at £269.
So why do it and why at this price? Well, for Tesco, the main motivation is not the profit on the tablets themselves, but rather their potential. Because embedded onto each one is what they call the Tesco Launcher. With one tap, you're taken to a shop window for all of Tesco's different services, be it grocery shopping, music and video streaming, even its bank. So the hope is that anyone who buys one of these will become a more committed member of the Tesco family.
Next week in 1,000 stores, this display will try to reach out and touch the three quarters of UK households that don't have a tablet because they think they're too complicated or too expensive.
This is a product which is very much designed and tailored for the Tesco customer base. It's competitively priced, adequately spec'd. There's nothing fantastic and innovative, nothing totally new in there. It's what's been done before by other people.
If Huddle can bring new customers to Tesco, it will be very happy. But Britain's biggest retailer could be just as happy if it gets its existing customers to spend more. Tighe Enright, Sky News.